railroad employees are presently in pursuit of train 777 in a single locomotive. No one seems exactly clear on what their plans are should they catch up to that train.
Here's the latest. We have just learned that railroad employee Frank Barnes, a 28-year veteran of the freight company responsible for the runaway, and Will Colson, a conductor, are now on board another locomotive.
Oh, yeah, we're on our way.
A single locomotive trying to catch up to the runaway freight train. And get this, they were traveling at speeds of up to 70 miles an hour in reverse. 777 is now just miles away from the significantly more populated town of Stanton.